Hey guys, today we're painting. It's the same day.
Come on.
Oh, got our little things.
So we bought these at Dollar Tree. It's cute to do with the kids. Paint palettes. These paint boards.
And we got these little jar things.
I got a little paintbrush.
And we got some paint.
Okay.
And we got some jars too.
Put the water in the jar.
Alright. Well, put some water.
Okay, we're gonna start. I'm gonna put the paint in my palette.
You could do any kind. You could do little stripes or
something. I mean, be creative too.
Yeah, I am.
You like to be fast with
everything. Okay.
You didn't have to feel awkward.
No, that's okay.
Okay.
Great. Put the water.
Let's see if you don't make a mess in your palette. Try your palette. Take the thing off of it.
That was quick.
So I got red, yellow, and blue. That's the main primary colors. So you can mix all you want. I hope you're doing good wherever you are. I'm enjoying my video.
Yeah, I think I made a mess. Yeah, just a little bit.
Like that? That's good. Now do the yellow.
Now we do the yellow. Oh, and hold it like this.
I know how to hold it. I should have got an apron.
What are those?
Huh?
What are those?
My thing. People who cook.
Mm-hmm.
So you won't have a mess on you? On your clothes?
Yeah, those little.
You know, the smocks.
Uh-huh. So you could. Yeah. Oh my god, it's starting to go to get.
This is just a start off. When I get more money, I'm going to buy the paint big board set.
Oh, man. Can't wait till that happens. You know what I'm going to do on mine?
I think painting calms you.
Yeah.
Make you feel calm.
Uh-huh.
Take your mind far places.
Yeah, today we're in our little motion sensor thingy. Today we're a little bit softer than we do now. Hey. What are you barking at? Speaking
so of. This, you see these empty squares? You can use them to like if you have too much paint on your brush, you could dab it here. Okay. Wait,
brush.
We gotta close the paints first.
Oh, yeah.
You see how they put blue sticker?
Yeah.
Yellow. Close them up.
You hold it with your left hand.
Left?
Yeah. Like this. Like how I'm holding it. Hold it like that.
Like this? Wet your brush first.
I'm only wet.
That's it. Yeah. So,
no,
I haven't painted in so long. What does red and yellow mean?
Oh,
you don't know?
Mm-hmm.
What it mean? No, don't do it like that. Put it on the board. Too much water.
This is really good.
I should have got white.
Yeah.
Baby, it's fine. I feel good tomorrow.
Wait. This is so calming.
I'm gonna do red and blue. See, that's it.
Or if you have too much water.
I get purple, mm-hmm.
I'm trying to make pink. Pink is a good color. Dip it in. Chunky.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's the one you
did.
Must have just did so much.
I like this.
I think you need red and yellow to make orange. I think
that's the one.
Yeah, you can make orange. Oh, sorry guys, that's my dad.
He always loud. I think you got too much water.
Oh yeah.
You could dry it in the towel.
Don't put too much because it could go through.
Yeah. I told you, the towel. I mean the powder. What color are you?
Yeah, it goes through sometimes. I made orange.
You made orange? Mm-hmm.
Slight. Let me just go.
Yellow.
Okay. I wish we had green. How do you make green again?
yellow and blue.
Okay, I'll make a good green.
I really want white now.
I'm gonna make it green. Right? No, Yeah, you can make purple, I think.
Yeah.
No, I don't like purple that much. It really calms you. We're in a mood right now. We're in a mood right now. You know you could actually put like water in here? Like just like this. That just lightly just sway But I left some spaces so I could put the rest of red. Just lightly bring it over there. Clean that off. Right now this water. The water went to my hand. It's getting on my hand. Yes. Hey.
Mama, are you making a mess?
No, I'm trying to take all the water.
Yeah. I hope these are water pink.
Water pink? What's that? Washable paint, you mean?
Yeah.
Probably. Washable. And finished. I actually finished this one. For the last of it, sprinkle some. Oh, my tactical. Ready?
Oh. No. Okay.
Put some of that glue on there. Get yourself
green. Some red.
Yeah, just like that. Take that blue off me. I'm sweet toward the. Yeah, like that. It's actually really washing. Oh my god, a big chunk of it.
But I like it.
Yeah, they're all washing. Really, they're all washing. Okay. Oh, my legs hurt. Shake it a little bit. No, that's what make it go. You put that water in.
No, I said dry them, but.
Oh. See? Oh, you got some more ones. Yeah, some of them. Oh. Just make sure it's washable. Oh, man. Oh, it's. It comes out. Oh my gosh, you got gray. Hey mom, you wanna play some Fortnite after this? Dharma?
Hold on. China.
Yeah, I learned that method off of my art teacher.
Yeah. Yeah, my leg.
Oh, right. I got some on my legs too. We might have to. Alright, now.
Go ahead, put your thing to dry.
And, guys. That's mine. Supposed to twist it, but no, it's good. That's mine.
Done.
Alright, sorry guys.
I'm gonna make a mess. It's gonna look cool. There we go.
Oh my gosh!
What?
I just made my thing better. I made raindrops.
Yeah, that's how they do it.
No, look! I just went like this, and look. I went like this, look. And so the paint came.
Yeah, that's how they do their little thing. I think I'm done. Okay, Mama.
Papi.
We got the free moon.
Oh, that's a
look.
We're gonna show you a clip how we remove this stuff off of our floor. But look, guys. I put it under the fan and it made raindrops. Like on the thing, I went like this and it made raindrops. No, you gotta do it like that. Like, cool like that.
Well, that was fun. And I hope this paint comes off my floor.
I know, right?
It should, though. Let's see. Are you quarter big?
Probably.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Hey, what about the little ones?
Oh. Yeah, washable.
Washable?
Yeah. Okay,
Oh, what about the other one?
I'm sorry for doing that.
Well.
Oh. Alright. This is it for today. We're probably going to be playing games and watch movies. Definitely movies.
Or videos.
And tomorrow, we'll be back.
More. Mom, you gotta make a deal with me. Oh, hold on. Guys, you gotta make a deal.
No.
If we make it up to 20 or 10, my mom has to buy me a camera for my PlayStation. Come on, guys. We gotta do this. You know how much I love cameras? Not that much. I love them. So, make sure you like and follow this video. And mom, agree to it. If we get 20 or 10 followers, you have to buy me a camera for my PlayStation.
Okay, fine.
Yes! Come on, guys. Give me something. Yeah. Okay, bye, guys. See ya. Say, mom. Bye, guys.